There are several of us bouncers that train together with Greg Fraser. We feel a lot safer in the club. We feel more like lifeguards instead of bouncers. We trust each other. We know exactly what we're doing. It's almost clockwork. Everyone knows what everyone else is supposed to do, and we trust each other.